Man, okay, I drive a fuel efficient vehicle, which is a fun way to say I don't have a big boy car. But I drive a lot for comedy. It makes sense. It wouldn't make sense for me to have like a big truck, just be like, oh, I'm gonna drive for 6 hours. Everyone knows how big I am. Like, what? Wrong audience for that. Okay. You guys are like, we are fucking big, dude.